Hot place and ways the mind can't figure out. Hot place and ways the mind can't. Hot place and ways the mind can't figure out.
This is how we conceptualize human beings.
Monty is a man now. I think I'm old enough to understand now. Drinking Parmesan with her hat turned backwards. Motorola Pager off-white guest jacket. Blue Air Maxes, gold chains and curl kits. 93 Nissan wax job, the earliest. Big social, big personality, vocal. Played the underground verbatim and stayed local. Monty is a man now. I watch him and his girl hold their hands down. Tipping the avenues under streetlights made his. Thinking I want me a bad bitch when I get big. They hug on the corner like California came cold. Hand all up a skirt, cars whistling down the road. See, my auntie is a man now. Slight bravado. Scratching the likes from Lotto. Hoping that she pull up tomorrow so I can hang out in the front seat. 6x9s keeping the music up under me. My auntie is a man now. Ask my mama why my uncles don't like him that much. And at the parties, why they always wanna fight him that much. She said, ain't no telling. Niggas always been jealous because he had more women. More money and more attention made more envy. Calling him anything but broke was less offending. My auntie is a man now. I think I'm old enough to understand now. Drinking Parmesan with her hat turned backwards. Back when it was comedic relief to say faggot. Faggot, 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 we ain't know no better. Elementary kids with no filter, however. My auntie became a man and I took pride in it. She wasn't gay, she ate pussy and that was the difference. That's what I told my friends in second grade. She picking me up from school, they stare at her in the face. They couldn't comprehend what I grew accustomed. We pull off bumping quick like it was nothing. My auntie is a man now, what a relationship. I grew up fast, I needed no one to babysit. He gave me some cash, then gave me some game. Sherry freshen on the dash, I never complained. She even cut my hair at the pad, was loving my fate. The first person I seen write a rap, that's when my life had changed. House full of demos, smoke stuck on the window. Cameras on the microphone, all women and men know. My auntie was a man now, we cool with it. The history had trickled down and made us ignorant. My favorite cousin said he's returning the favor and following my auntie with the same behavior. Demetrius is Marianne now. He's more confident to live his plan now. But the family in disbelief this time, convincing themselves he ain't living discreet, he's fine. They said they never seen it in him, but I seen it. The Barbie dolls played off reflection of Venus. He built a wall so tall you couldn't climb over. He didn't laugh as hard when the kids start joking. Faggot, 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 we ain't know no better. Middle school kids with no filter, however. I had to be very mindful of my good cousin. I knew exactly who he was, but I still loved him. Demetrius is Marianne now. I mean, he's really Marianne. Even took things further, changed his gender before Bruce Jenner was certain. Living his truth, even if it meant see a surgeon. We didn't talk for a while, he seemed more distant. Wasn't comfortable around me, everything was offensive. But I recall, we both had a sick sense of humor made raw. But time changes all. Demetrius is Marianne now. Remember church Easter Sunday. I sat in the pew, you had stronger faith. More spiritual and enthused, we're living life straight. Which I found ironic cause the pastor didn't see him the same. He said my cousin was going through some things. He promised the world we living in was an act on abomination. And Demetrius was to blame. I knew you was conflicted by the feelings of preacher man. Wondering if God still call you a decent man. Still you found the courage to be subservient just to anoint. Until he singled you out to prove his point. Saying Demetrius is Marianne now. Church, his auntie is a man now. It hurt you the most cause your belief was close to his words, forcing me to stand now. I said, Mr. Preacher Man, should we love thy neighbor? The laws of the land of the heart, what's greater? I recognize the studies she was taught since birth, but that don't justify the feelings that my cousin preserved. The building was thinking out loud, bad angel. That's when you looked at me and smiled, said thank you. The day I chose humanity over religion. The family got closer, it was all forgiven. I said them F-bombs, I ain't know any better. Mistakenly, I ain't think that you know any different. See, I was taught words was nothing more than a sound. If ever they was pronounced without any intentions. The very second you challenged the shit I was kicking. Reminded me about a show I did out the city. That time I brought a fan on stage to rap, but disapproved a word that she couldn't say with me. You said, Kendrick, ain't no room for contradiction. To truly understand love, switch position. Faggot, 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 we can say it together. But only if you let a white girl say nigga.
ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ ਬਿੱਟੇ ਕੋਪ ਕਰਦਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਮੇਰਾ ਲੱਗ ਜਾਵੇਗਾ। ਰਬਾਣ ਵਿੱਟ ਗੀ ਸਹੀ ਨਾ ਜੇੜੀ ਯਾਰ ਨੇ ਬਾਕੀ ਰੋਲੇ ਰੱਬ ਦਮ ਯਾਰ ਅੱਗੇ ਪਾਵੇਗਾ ਭਾਈਚਾਰਾ ਸਦਾ ਕਾਇਮ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਲਾਡਲੇ ਭਾਈਚਾਰਾ ਸਦਾ ਕਾਇਮ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਲਾਡਲੇ ਨਾ ਫੜੀ ਦੇ ਜ਼ਰੂਰਤ ਇਨ ਲਾਂਬੇ ਲਾਰਿਆ ਕੀ ਰਜੀ ਸਸਾਰ ਮੈਂ ਤੂੰ ਸੁੱਚ ਬਦ ਮਾਸੀ ਢਾਣ ਕੀ ਰਹਿ ਉਸ ਸਹਿਰ ਮੈਂ